Revelio.
I think what you are doing now as well. But surely those were Curdle.
We're getting him. Shut up, man. Mes places de pence.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Unlock. Okay.
Revelio.
Little vandal, do you know how much
someone was sat by the fire in our home?
Portrait have been.
Revelio. Revelio.
What am I gonna do?
Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Simula pa lang marami ng gears.
Revelio.
Be as difficult as it...
Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind. But I'm not sure what to do next.
Are there any other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have.
Come and find me if you... Hello, Lenora. Could you remind me what's so special about that empty painting?
It's not necessarily special, as far as I can tell. It's some sort of puzzle that I'm trying to work out. Have a look if you're of a mind. Perhaps you can spot a clue that I've missed.
Lumos. That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it? Let's get you back to your frame, little moth. Solve the puzzle of that empty frame.
Do you find it hard to get quiet? I can never get mine to thicken.
Lenora! I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that.
Falando merda. Option gear. Esto me efectos.
someone wouldn't mind letting me know.
Revelio.
Це від не. Надавши.
Ревеліо. Лумос.
Ой-ой, не все.
Revelio. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio. Now there's a treasure there. Can go back to.
Revelio.
Oui. Tagal lang ng animation na ano.
Inconvenient travel was.
Someone's parents
have blue powder.
Revelio.
Level 3, probably.
Revelio. Revelio.
Parang may naaalala kong tunog na gano'n na. Ito may ano to. Yan nga. Uy! Grabe! May malapitang chest agad. Oh, legendary. Ito parang alternate. Ah, sa kabila. Nice. Ben çarap bu gönü. Upsi.
Revelio.
Abi de bugün de bu bundan. Dungeons.
Lumos.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Classy. Oh, geht's dir?
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Protect them. Lumos.
Underground chair.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Lumos.
Where are you?
Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Sad na nga tayo ng klase. Maantok pala tayong skills eh.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.